still here. I thought you... Something just... What was that? It doesn't matter. We were all too late. All that matters now are my father's cylinders. We need them to... Wait! There's someone here. It is done. I have managed to make phonograph copies of three of my father's four cylinders. Three parts of the siren song. The fourth, I've come to realize, is the very same tune as the musical locket that you always wore, Mother. The very one which I was so fascinated with as a child. Even as an infant, were you grooming me to take your place as my father now commands? Whatever the truth of your misdeeds, Mother, I want you to know that I've arranged for these fragments of the siren song to be dispatched to four composers. Your locket to go to my dearest Thomas. With his help and theirs, we shall come up with a means to counter the power of the song my father so desperately seeks to control. I fear that it is impossible, that it cannot be done, at least not in time. I sit here, sit at these keys day after day, night after night, trying to compose some form of counterpoint, some form of countersong to the honeyed lament of that creature. And for what? Am I foolish to hope that this might work? That I can stop my father? One misstep. One false note on my part would be catastrophic. What such a mistake might unlock could be far worse than the siren's enchantments. But what choice do I have? I cannot turn my back on others, or allow him to succeed. Without some form of counter, all of us, and many more, will be lost. 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 Will be lost.